cares who he is. He's just young and have a big picture. Wow. He should get the biggest picture award. No one even knows him. Derek, you were not supposed to say that. You must find out about this person and make a PPT and show it in the class tomorrow. Ugh, fine. Looks like it's time up. Let's go.
Is the PPT ready?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm actually sorry. Ma'am, I feel like to cry.
Why? What happened?
PPT, you will understand.
The person's name, which I was Salim Suhail bin Qasim Khamis. Sahil Suhail bin Khamis. He was the first Emirati soldier to go in the line of duty. Was the 20-year-old Salim Suhail bin Khamis on November 30, 1971, during the battle of the Crescent Storm against Irani forces shortly after the UAE formation. Salim Suhail bin Khamis led a 6-member police force on the Great Attempt invaded by Iran on the eve of Federation, December 2, 1971. He refused to lower the flag of Ras Khaimah and the invader killed him for his defense. His only photo in police uniform was this. He joined the force when he was only 18 and died 2 years later at the age of 20.
Salim's body was buried on the island he defended and still claimed by UAE. And on August 19, 2015, on the day of bin Khamis' death, was announced as official commemoration day, and that 30th November would be observed as Martyr's Day every year. You can see why I was crying. But he saved the country and saved it. Quite proud that our country have such great patriotic soldiers. Well, now you know the importance of Martyrs in this country. And what's the importance of the Martyr's Day?
It's not a game, it's a rage game.